honey, I am so glad we're doing this today.
God knows we need to get away from all the drama at home.
I hate what all has happened.
Nothing is going wrong today.
I'll just die if today goes to hell just like the rest of this week.
A friend of mine named Jeff, he told me about this cabin being up for sale. Are you coming, Sam?
Whatever, if that's gonna make you happy.
Are you the owner or the realtor? My name's Richard. This is my wife, Samantha.
And I'm Kevin. Do you like the house?
Once again, you didn't tell me who you are.
So you like this house, huh? Who's that?
Well, why don't you leave us alone then?
I know this house, boy.
Relax, hon. I'm sorry, the man's gone. It's okay.
I'm fine, but you are crazy. You could have gotten us both killed.
I'm sorry.
Whatever. We just need to do what we came here to do.
As I go down.
Oh my God, I'm gonna have to turn this on. What is that smell? Oh my. I'm gonna cover my nose up with that smell. What is that smell? Oh Lord, it's dark down here. That smell is bad. Oh, Jesus, what?
Richard, is that you? Richard, are you outside? I can't deal with this today.
Do it, son!
Samantha, what's wrong? It's okay. It's okay. It's just a dream.
No.
It's okay.
Can we please stay home today? We can't go anywhere. He killed all of us and he killed his own wife. Can we stay home, please?
Who killed who?
I had this horrible dream. This man, he killed us all, and he lived in an old wooden cabin.
Well, I was going to take you to see a cabin tomorrow. It's just a nightmare. Nothing's going to get you.
I'm going to go to the kitchen and get some water.
Okay. I'm not going anywhere. I promise.